Russian Nafta Sokil is heading to India due to sanctions, Bloomberg. A number of supertankers carrying Russian Sokil Nafta are collapsing into the Indian shores, although the country had previously been tempted to buy the crude oil through threats of sanctions, writes Bloomberg.